Right, here we are, heading for the Predator Challenge. Off to good old Lago Del Mundo. Oh, morning. I think we'll catch. I can feel it in my tackle box.
I'd worry about that.
I wouldn't know, actually. Yeah, I know where I'm going.
Yeah.
We're not doing boat. Oh, no.
No, we're not going boating. I'm going on my corner near...
Wherever. Well, I think I've got my right corner from what I can see.
Yep, I've got mine.
Let's check. It will do.
Yeah. Right, let's get these dead baits out first.
Yeah, cause I can see the buildings with the solar panels, so...
Oh, yes, I'm seeing them fully machinery things. They're solar panels, are they?
Yep. Right. Yeah, they look like solar panels. It's a solar farm.
Oh. Right, we are now going to get some... spinning them.
Well, yeah, got to do something while waiting for the catfish to wake up.
Yeah, or a pike.
Yeah, well, you get pike on the lure. Yeah,
it just woke up.
You on fish?
I'm on fish. I just put my lure in and off it went.
Actually, I'm on fish, you know what we got?
Probably Zander.
No,
or a bass.
But a very small northern pike.
Oh, both dead baits are going. Oh, all the part.
Yeah, he is small. 16.13 inches.
There's a start.
£4.5.
Oh, that is small.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, I've got a pike. This one.
You think?
Well, it's looking at some funny colours in the
water.
Well,
I've got bass.
You got bass?
Yeah.
Oh, there is bass in this bend.
Yeah, there is. It's supposed to be black bass, I think it's meant to be.
Oh, it's a purpley blue one. Golden Park. 23.68 inches. Yes, I'm coming for you in a minute.
Oh, nice 15.84 inches largemouth bass.
Oh, nice.
It is. Get a few of them. Good score.
Well, that's the idea of the lure.
Well, it is.
A few of them and some Zanders.
Yeah.
Like, say, the little pike.
Any pike, really.
Any pike, yeah, that's like... The trouble is, I don't think at the moment I'm actually going to get my lure out properly.
That's all I'm catching on.
I put my dead bait back out. It's going again. It's a bit busy on that department.
I wish mine were.
Well, your roadsheds are quiet.
Yeah, very. Oh, could be a Welsh catfish appeared.
Ah.
Another bass.
Oh. Yep. And another pike, 24.55 inches.
My roach head's just gone. Which I've got feelings like Welsh catfish. Dude, get your act together, get his bass in. Come on.
Bass play up.
Yeah, this one is. Got his act together, got it in. Ooh, a decent sized one. Alright. Actually, I don't think it is that that channel catfish or Welsh catfish, should I say. Oh no, it could be a northern pike.
That's all I seem to be getting at the moment. A northern pike.
It is northern pike.
I've got another one on. For some reason they're feeding well.
Actually doing very well.
Mm.
Again, a lot of them, big score.
Yeah.
Managed to get that one. Ooh, 34.44 inches.
Yeah.
Yeah, 20 pounds and a bit.
Oh.
Might have just put my rod a bit too far out, but I'm hoping for some wells.
Yeah. Ooh, slightly bigger pipe. 24 pounds 3 ounce.
That was a bigger one.
Yeah, for 38.14 inches.
Actually, it paid off putting it further out. I got a fish.
Yep.
There's the northern pike, actually.
Yeah. Just up to another pike.
Yes, another pike. Who's some of these big Welsh catfish?
Oh, I've not seen any. Even at the edge.
Oh, decent one, 22 pound 3, 34.55.
Yeah, that's decent. There's a lot of pike around.
There is quite a few.
Well, I've caught.
I've had a couple of bass.
Oh.
And the rest have been pike.
Every single fish I've had have been a pike.
Starting to wonder where Xander are as well.
Don't know. Dead bait's running. Poor Mr. Pike. Never really got many Xanders in a predator in a morning. The odd one.
Yeah.
31.27 inches. Decent.
Yeah, another pike.
Yeah.
Yeah. All around the £20 average.
Yeah. £24.50.
Well, you're starting to get bigger ones, huh?
Yeah, 39.06 inches.
Oh, that was a good one.
Yeah.
Weren't it knock me down?
Oh, yeah. I've got a Wells.
Have you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm definitely staying down then, if you got one of them.
Thought it was a bit strange it wasn't shooting off.
That's definitely a sign of a Wells.
Because the pike have been running. Something different.
Yep, I've got Wells.
Yeah.
There they come.
£49.9 inches.
Oh, that's a good size.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah.
Oh, is that a small one? 46 inches exactly.
Oh. Not too bad.
Well, bad enough. I've gone up to 16. Not getting so much action on the spinner.
No. Bit quiet on that.
I'm getting all my stuff on rod 3 on my dead base. Rod 2's not had no action at all.
No?
And I've moved it to various positions.
Oh, but I guess not at all.
Might have changed the bait on it.
Try mackerel.
Yeah, mackerel will be good. I think smelt would work well.
Yeah, smelt.
Maybe full fish might work as well. I got that wells. 46.68 inches this time.
Oh.
A bit longer.
Mm.
Right, I'm above you.
Yeah. Back on a pike.
I'm just wondering whether a rattle trap.
Mm. Might do.
They usually work pretty good. The... I think it's the blue shad white that works. Sometimes you can actually hook a Welsh catfish with it as well.
Yeah, sometimes.
The cops appeared.
Oh. It's fetched them out, has it?
Yeah.
That's a food source, isn't it?
Yeah. It's also got a bass.
Oh.
Yeah, it is a food source. I would have thought they probably would have told the cop in the files to ignore certain baits, certain lures. The lures.
Oh, you would have thought, but it seems to have not happened. Was they appear?
Yeah. Oh, gone down.
I'm getting pike.
I'm not.
I've got a Wells again.
Just getting bass.
Oh. No bass. No Xander. I'll set up a little perch.
Actually, sometimes you get a perch on a fire tiger.
Yeah, sometimes. But no perch.
Oh, another pike. I got that one. Oh, 33.34 inches.
Mm.
Not too bad.
No. Finally gave up Mr. Wells. Oh, job.
Oh, you managed to get a large one.
Oh, yeah. My personal best.
Oh, that's not sounding good.
What do you mean not sounding good?
I take from my position on the board.
127 pound and 14 ounces.
Yeah.
Which is like saying personal best.
Yeah.
73.45 inches.
I'm way down then.
That's a big ouch.
Ouch? Well, I guess it's a small pike of 30.73 inches.
Mm.
Yeah, 11 inches ahead.
Mm.
You are doing well.
Yeah.
Still nothing on rod two.
No? You changed its bait?
Not yet. I'm going to.
I think you need to. No point sitting there being idle. I'll give both my dead baits running.
Now then, should we go full fish or head? Let's go full fish. Full mackerel, that should do the job. I'm just getting small pike.
Yeah.
Even on dead baits.
Unusual.
Just a bit.
No, I'm getting 32.42 inches, 21 pound 10 ounce northerns.
No, you seem to find the bigger ones.
Mm.
Oh, got one slightly bigger.
Slightly.
Yeah, from what I've seen of it.
Mm. beautiful quarter bass. Come on, Lula.
Well, you wouldn't go it with a dead bait.
No.
15.90 inch, 2 pound odd bass.
Now about to pike.
Ooh, mackerel's going.
Ah.
I am surprised. And it's going slow, I'll say it's a Welsh catfish.
Yeah.
I'll be surprised if it's not.
Yeah.
Oh, my rod 3's going as well. Oh no, we're going to lose.
Well, I've got back on my lure and I've got one of my dead baits running. There's pack playing.
This, I think it's Wells is going to pack it because it looks decent. Got the wells.
Yeah.
Oh, nice, 60.73 inches. That would do. Right. So we've got on rod 3.
No. I've got a 33.98 inch, 21 pound 15 ounce northern pike.
I say it's the northern pike the way it's performing. Yeah, it's a small one.
Ah.
Yeah, 10 pounds 3 ounce for 21.38 inches.
That's definitely a small one.
It is. But we're in the top 10 now.
Yeah.
474.70. I don't know where you are.
I don't know. I think you jumped up before I... Mine's not updated yet. You're just above me at 10th at the moment.
I'm 9th according to this.
Oh, down a little bit.
Oh, both rods are going there again.
Yeah.
Oh, another northern pike. I was saying, we might have a Wells catfish on the other one.
Yeah.
Well, it's staying close then. Actually, it could be a pike. It's moving a bit quick.
Yeah.
Or Xander.
Xander like mackerel.
Oh, come on, I don't want to lose number two. Got it. 40.16 inches, that's decent. Yeah, it's the northern pike.
Yeah.
Not bad, just over 14 pound in weight.
No.
Right, so that's giving me 541.76. I'm seventh. Oh, it's typical. Get a bass on the list, but at the same time, get something on rod too.
Yeah, a bit of that rod.
Yeah.
Normally, the pike can do it, that happens.
Well, it came in pretty easy, the bastard.
You hit it right, you can do it, though.
Except to just lost on rod two.
Oh.
That's odd.
Didn't talk well.
It couldn't have done. He'll be back.
Oh, they're greedy. They want seconds.
Well, he came back, or something came back anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a decent Welsh catfish.
Yeah.
Looking at the size of the head.
I'm arguing with a decent bowl. Ooh.
He's decent.
Yeah. Beat my personal best.
Oh, it's got to be a size, that one, then.
Yeah, 142 pounds and 15 ounce.
Yeah.
He's 77.27 inches long.
That's when you score good, I bet.
Yeah, mate. No.
Oh, I must get it finally. Oh, wow, here's a big one.
Yeah.
£114 exactly for 70.96 inches.
Mm.
Ooh, I'm fourth.
Mm.
Ooh, couple more fishes, I'll probably get third.
Yeah.
Hey, we're not doing too bad. Well, it's only 672 for third.
What was that?
Yeah. And a few more catfish like that.
Oh, definitely.
I'll get up there.
Yeah.
Ooh, I've got another large Wells catfish.
I've got the smallest Wells on. The other dead bait's running.
Oh, most likely going to lose on that.
Yeah, possibly, the way this is playing up. Mm, 52.28 inches. 54 pounds 6 ounce.
Not too bad on the size.
No. Not. Oh, I've still got my second one.
I'm surprised about that. I would have thought you might have lost that.
Yeah. that's a pike.
Most certainly then. Definitely lose a pike.
Yeah.
Oh, Rotary's going. Come on, Mr. Wells, we've been round the lake a few times.
Hmm. There's a rather spark of my other rod's going again. Thank you. Ooh, 38.99 inches.
That's, I think it might be Wells as well.
Oh, 22.44 ounces.
Oh, I managed to get it finally.
Okay, what?
Yeah. Oh, he is a big one. £149.14, 83.39. We'll get us.
Jump you up a bit.
I'm third.
Ah.
With 712.14. Yeah, I've got another Wells. Finally, we managed to get his Wells.
Yeah.
65.27 inches. It was just over £87. Ooh, next fish will give me second.
Oh, I just had a little pike.
Oh, there you are, fourth.
Yeah.
I thought you slowed down a bit.
I had. But these nice wild catfish came at the right time.
Yeah.
I've got another one on now.
I see you knocking me down.
It depends.
We got 87-ish.
I don't think he's that big.
Oh.
Got my other dead baits running.
Well, I only need 21 inches to get second.
Oh, right.
And this bass is possibly going to give it me.
If it's big enough.
Well, it looks it. Right. Oh, it's 23.40.
Oh. We found one of the decent sized bass.
Yep. And now we've got 800.81.
Oh. On the top of the charts then.
Well, we could possibly get to the top. It's only 8.99 at the top.
You could get there.
Get good wells.
Oh.
Few decent pike. Yeah, it's possible.
Yeah, it's possible.
Yeah, just the for the individual to come back and knock me off.
It never does.
No, that's true, doesn't it? Does it? Oh, rod two's going.
Oh, 61.28 inches. 80 pounds. Put some ounces on a well. I will find the other one. Oh, crack, yeah.
Gone way out.
Over 200 yards. Well, I was arguing with that 80 pounds.
200?
Yeah, 214 yards. The other side of the lake. Or river, whatever it is.
I think it's a damned river,
damned
isn't
river,
it?
Damned river, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, that one's going again there. Messing with Mr. Wells.
Well, I need 62 inches to get top.
Oh, you've got time to do it.
Yeah, one good Welsh catfish.
Mm. They're a little pike.
Oh, is that came back easy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I've got both my dead baits suddenly go off together.
18-inch bike. Decided to take a tour to the other side of the lake. Or river.
Or damned river.
Damned river.
Yeah. Reservoir.
Reservoir, yeah.
Alright, got that one. Alright, just get you back out. Next fish, I've got top.
Yeah.
Actually, next fish, you've got third.
Wow. Got a pike on.
Yeah, I've got to get one back from 138 yards.
Yeah, I don't think I'll get up to the 899 area.
No, you're not. Well, no.
Not in the time that's left.
Yeah, but a third is good.
Yeah. Oh, there's the pipe. Ooh, 42.07 inches.
Well, you third.
Yeah, £28.15. Oh, yes, I'm third.
Right, I think with this I'm going to be top. 24.77. Yeah.
900.64. Yeah.
Actually, if you get a Wells, you'll be able to get second.
Yeah. I'm up with 22.04 inches of pike. Gonna make it.
No. Nice 33.61 inch pike. Well, it's not been a bad match here on Lago Del Mundo.
No. Been decent.
It has actually. Think I might have a Oh, that's a bass. Yeah. Thought I had a Xander then.
Ah, Xanders haven't shown.
No, they haven't. Probably wrong time of day for them.
Could be.
Yep, another northern pike. Ooh, you could get second if you get a fish.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a fish. But it runs down too much.
A nice bass will do you.
Yeah, I've only caught one. Oh, hello. Got you. big wells on my lure.
Oh, on your lure?
Yeah, my lure.
I know you can get to them occasionally on a lure.
Yeah, they've got himself stuck on the bank. Oh, typical. I'm not going to get in any. They put up too much of a fight.
Yeah, but if you get dead bait go off, it's a pie.
I've got no dead baits going.
Oh.
Just pulling out.
That's a big one, that is.
Yeah, I know.
What, you get a poor strike?
No, perfect.
Oh. Put a bit of pressure on him.
I am doing. Going back. Straight into the bank where he just got stuck. What? Oh. Oh, I lost it.
Oh.
Got stuck on that bank. Oh, annoying. I can do it now.
Well, I'm over 1,000 inches.
I've got the bass on. Ooh,
ooh. Oh, you're going to do it?
Yeah, if it's more than 29 inches.
I've had a 24-inch one.
Yeah. Yeah, you can jump around, but you can jump to the left of that. Okay. 19.
Oh, just a bit short.
Yeah.
That's a shame.
Yeah.
I'm just wrestling with the small wells. This will be my last fish of the match. I'm getting
up now, I'm not going to get in. My dead bait's just gone off.
Well, I got it. And we got it. Yeah, I'm finishing with 1,072.24 inches.
I'm finished with 889.45 inches.
Ah, so it's been a very good trip to Lago Del Mundo.